goes up, and that certainly is important too. I do want to say about this piece right here is that you're going to be able to get one of four colors. You may want to get all four, just putting it out there. It's the first day it's been presented. The first presentation it got was at noon today with Terry Kahn, so I think, you know, you're kind of still good to go for the colors right now. This is also, I believe, Hunter, I believe this is your first big deal at QVC, is it?
It is, yes. I'm so excited, and I'm so excited that it's this.
Yeah, exactly. I know this is so worthy of being a big deal. And actually what a big deal is, in case you don't all know, is that basically it's like a today's special value. You're getting that kind of really cutting to the prices. And it was really originally for just QVC2, but now we have it both on QVC, the main channel, and QVC2. 1,200 already gone. Here are your colors. We're going to start with this beautiful desert tan. So the desert tan is just a beautiful color. We're going to talk more about that and how that works into spring in a moment. Here is that spring blue. Robin's egg blue would be the best way to describe it. It's like a gorgeous aqua sea glass kind of color. We call it spring blue. Here's what I'm wearing. It's light pink, but this has a bit of orchid to it as well. So if you love that pink and orchid, go ahead and get that one. And then here it is in black, and you can always use the black, and the black is the most popular because we're going to show you, you know, how you can again turn that into something that's just as great for spring and summer. If you can go to QVC.com or to our app, our free app, if you've downloaded it, just tap the app. That will be very helpful because we are very busy on the phone lines right now. Let's talk about this. First of all, it's 96% rayon, 4% spandex. So whenever you get a rayon spandex, what is it about this fabric that you love, Hunter?
You know, I love that it's almost like, I don't know if I would say bouncy, but it is a little bouncy. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Like it kind of bounces back with you. It's that nice stretch where you almost feel like, am I wearing a pajama? Like, it's just so comfortable. You're like, how am I getting away with this?
Right.
And I also will say it's been so nice to just throw it in my bag and go because it doesn't wrinkle. It's been so fabulous. Mm-hmm. It is so soft to the touch.
Yeah.
You almost want to wear this like any moment that you can. You're like thinking about wearing this.
Yeah, exactly. Because even on the interior of this rayon spandex, it's just slightly brushed, just very slightly. But this is year-round wear. I mean, this is something you can wear right now, obviously, and you can wear it right into fall. You can wear it all winter long, but all spring, all summer too, because as we know, a lot of times in the summertime, it can be beastly hot outside, but wherever we are inside can actually be chilly and cold. I mean, you go into a grocery store, you've got to have a cover to it. Let's also, I love what you did in the design of this piece, where you kind of did the side slit up high, but also a little longer in the back than in the front. Tell me about that.
You know, it's kind of, you know, a new take on the cardigan slash duster, right? So this is a little bit of a longer length because I just thought it kind of gave that wearable ease. You could kind of walk with it, still see some of your pant that you're wearing. Mm-hmm. But I will say, like, the side slit is very modern right now. You know, we're seeing a lot of these side slits, and it's a bit longer in the back. It kind of flows with you. It's funny. I posted it on my Instagram this morning, and one girl messaged me. She said, I love the way this flows. I was showing it in the mirror, and it was kind of like swinging with me. And I was like, huh, you're right. It does really show and flow really nicely.
Yeah, it does.
And I want to mention another of my favorite of the designs is the tortoise shell buttons on all of the colors. It is so elegant, so chic. I mean, it looks like a very, very, very expensive cardigan.
It does. And it is the feel of an expensive cardigan, by the way. But your price tag is $45.83 because it is a QVC big deal. And that means, or QVC 2. And the fact is, it's like today's special value. That's what kind of money you're saving. I do want to mention a couple of quick things. This is our only order of the year. I'll show you colors in a moment. Real quick, while we're on, Tanisa, can you talk to me about that desert tan? I see with the white and the blue jeans, I love that look.
The desert tan may be one of my favorites because, and here's why. You don't even think about pairing a tan with a bright color, but even if you wore like a really pretty light blue shirt under or a light pink or something kind of bright under, the tan always complements it. Tan is one of the most universal colors. It's kind of like a black and a white, right?
Yes.
Like tan is that like third color that you can always trust and always kind of go back to various colors.
Yeah.
I mean, even look at it next to you, the pink and the tan, you can see how much really complements. Yeah.
Yeah. So mix the pink with it. Or that spring blue or like I'm a white shirt kind of, you know, the crisp cotton shirt kind of girl. I love wearing the white crisp cotton shirt with a little cardigan like this. So if you want the desert tan, awesome, awesome to have for spring and summer. Now let's talk a little bit about that gorgeous spring blue that you are wearing right now, Hunter.
Oh gosh, this. I was saying earlier, it reminds me, we have little robins that lay eggs in our yard every year. And I always see them and they're the prettiest color. And I'm like, oh, I just love that. And it reminds me of that. It reminds me of spring or reminds me of Easter. It reminds me of just beauty and light and happiness. And again, this is one of those colors you can kind of have fun with the underpinnings, right? Like you can wear a light pink, you can wear, you know, a yellow or a light green, something really pastel and beautiful. I'm currently wearing, you know, just a matching kind of bluish tank to go back to it. That kind of monochrome look that's happening right now.
Right. Oh, that is so pretty. And I will tell you right now, this pink is going berserk. I mean, really, it's just going crazy.
I'm
so if you want to get the light pink, which is like a little hint of purple in the pink, so we call it like an orchid color, but we call it light pink, this is the time to order right now while we have some. And the other thing is also very, very popular is the black. And you know what? The whole thing, again, go back to wearing it with a white tee and a pair of jeans. And now you put it on a little pump or a little black sandal and you're out and about. Because I don't know about you, Hunter, but I'm sick and tired of not going anywhere. I loved it for a year, but okay, time to get over that. I want to go out to dinner.
I know, we're getting vaccinated, we're going out, we're having we're hugging people again. I'm like, oh, yes.
I know, real life. So whether you want the black or get a couple of these, I honestly bought two of these because they are such a great price at $45. I mean, buy two, you're less than $100 for these amazing, long, gorgeous cardigans, perfect for all weather, any time of the year. Here's the black, there's your light pink. Here it is in that desert tan. If you wanna get all four colors, do it while it's a QVC2 big deal. And while it's on four easy payments and free shipping and handling as well, there is that spring blue. Like if you love aquas or like a sea glass color, you will love that color. And it's definitely the time to be able to get this and start wearing it. Because like we said too, it's right now the weather is hot, cold, in between, never quite know where it's going to be. But I want to go back to that side slit. Look how cute that is. You know, and you get to see the jeans or the layering or whatever it is that's been going on.
It's just fun. And, you know, you almost don't even notice it until you're walking. And you're like, oh, my God, that is swaying so beautifully.
Yeah.
You know, again, it is modern. It's new. It's updated. It's fun.
Yeah.
And you can wear it. It allows for a lot more ease. So you're not going to put it on. It's not going to feel tight. tight around your hip, tight around your bottom. It's not going to feel that. You're going to feel comfortable in it. You're going to be able to wear it all day long, like you mentioned.
Yeah.
You know, spring is happening here. It's like finally, you know, 60 degrees on the East Coast.
Right.
You know, and I'm able to really just throw it in my bag. I went to lunch yesterday with my mom and you know, put it on as needed, and it just stays beautiful. And it's really easy to wear.
I want to show you really quickly. I'm 5'5". Wearing the medium, okay? I'm 5'5", wearing the medium. Tanisa is 5'9", wearing the medium. And so you can see it's right at her knee. It's a little bit below my knee, but we're both wearing the exact same size and it works on both of us. So just keep that in mind, whether you are more like the 5'3", 5'4", 5'5", or up to 6 feet tall like Hunter. In the meantime though, stay with us because we have an entire hour with Hunter McGrady.